Okay, if you guys hear a fan noise in the background, I currently have my fan on. I was gonna turn it off, but it's really hot, so yeah, I'm just gonna leave it on, so hopefully it's not annoying. Hey, you guys. So as you can see, this little flooring here is a little different than my, you know, normal thing. And the reason for this is because this is my old laptop, meaning I got a new laptop. Yay! Now, I'm probably not going to do every video like this with this here. I just wanted to see how it looks, but I actually might do that because I kind of like how this looks. It looks professional. But anyway, not the point of this video. The point of this video is this is an update, as you can probably tell by what the title is. So, you know, I've been gone for a little while, for like a few weeks or whatever, and here's why. So I used up all my video ideas, so I didn't have anything to record, which led to me not having anything to upload. Now I could have worked on episode 6 of C++B because of the issues that I was having with this laptop, I didn't want to do that just because I didn't know when I was going to get a new laptop, and, you know, I didn't want to F this one up if, you know, I didn't get one before the school year started. But now that I have a new laptop, I'll be able to work on C++B. Now, I could have started working on C++B right after I got my new laptop, but I have been very busy this month, which is why I haven't been working on it. And I'm also going to be busy for the next few months, probably, because school's starting next month, so I'm going to be more focused on my homeschooling than actually recording. So if there's a lack in uploads from me, that is why. But I will try to get some videos out for you guys if I have any ideas. But I will try to get some videos out for you guys this month, just so then you guys have something to watch. But I can't make any promises because I still don't really have any ideas for videos. But I will try! So that is about it for today's video. I just wanted you guys to be aware of what's been going on with me and whatnot. Like I said, I do apologize if there aren't any videos for the next few months. It's just because I'm more focused on my homeschooling and, you know, not actually recording videos. But yeah, if you want, subscribe, like, to like it, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, put down a subscribe below, and me, I'll pass to me, y'all. And yeah, bye!